È primavera e fa freddo. Do you know what this means? Keep watching to find out. Spanglitalian! Ciao! I'm Claudia, your Italian teacher from Spanglitalian Learn Italian, where you can learn Italian the easy and fun way. By the end of this video, you will know 14 words and phrases to talk about the weather and the seasons in Italian. And I'll also teach you how to pronounce them correctly, especially the words with double consonants. I will also give you some tips on how to recognize words that a lot of students think are feminine but are actually masculine. And I'll tell you how to recognize them. We'll then do a revision of the 14 words and phrases, and we'll finish with a quiz so you can check how much you've learned. Make sure you stay until the end because there will be a very special bonus for you. Sei pronto? Sei pronta? Andiamo! So the word clima is used to talk about climate, and to talk about weather, in Italian you use tempo, il tempo. So how do you recognize when a word is masculine and when it is feminine? So normally the masculine words end in an O and the feminine words end in an A, but this is not always the case. However, there are some exceptions, for example, like the word clima that ends in ma. So the words that end in ma, normally that are derived from the Greek, they will be masculine. So that's why words like clima are masculine. Other examples are il problema, the problem, il programma, the program, il sistema, the system. So all of these are words that end in an A, but because it's not only an A but it's a ma, they will be masculine. Okay? Now that we've done this little grammar bit, we're going to jump straight into the 14 words and expressions to talk about the weather and the seasons. 14 parole ed espressioni per parlare del tempo e le stagioni. So we're going to start with two questions that are great icebreakers because every culture pretty much talks about the weather when there's nothing else to say. So to ask, what is the weather like? You would say, che tempo fa? Or, com'è il tempo? So we are going to start with my favorite. L'estate. L'estate. So in estate, you would say fa caldo. Fa caldo. And you would also say è soleggiato. È soleggiato. Mind that double G. Then, la primavera, la primavera, fa bel tempo, fa bel tempo. And something that we have been seeing a lot of recently, although it is spring, is la pioggia, la pioggia. Again, double G, doppia G. L'autunno, double N, l'autunno. And in autumn you get il vento, il vento. And le nuvole, then we have l'inverno, l'inverno. And in inverno there is la neve, la neve. And you would say, fa freddo, fa freddo, double D. Bene, molto bene. So now we're going to go through the list of the words again. So I will read them and you repeat after me, okay? Che tempo fa? Com'è il tempo? L'estate. Fa caldo. È soleggiato. La primavera. Fa bel tempo. La pioggia. L'autunno. Il vento. Le nuvole. L'inverno. La neve. Fa freddo. Molto bene. So now it's quiz time. Come si dice what's the weather like? Bene. Che tempo fa? Or com'è il tempo? Come si dice it's hot? Fa caldo. Come si dice spring? La primavera. Come si dice wind? Il vento. Come si dice it's cold? Fa freddo. Make sure you pronounce those double D's. So not fa freddo, fa freddo. Molto bene. Because you've watched this video until the end, or you've cheekily gone and clicked on the timestamp that says bonus, I will tell you what the bonus is anyway. It's a link to a wonderful poem by Fabrizio De André called Le Nuvole. It is based on Aristophanes' Le Nuvole of the same name. And it is apparently a poem about clouds, and it has very useful vocabulary if you're just starting to learn Italian. But I will leave you also a link in the description box for the words and the translation, because the subtext is about prominent figures who disturbed and disrupt ordinary people's lives. So he was probably referring to politicians and some big business owners. So it's a very interesting recording. It is read by two Sardinian women with an orchestral background. So I think you will really enjoy it, and I think you will learn a few words. So that's it for me. So tell me in the comments, qual è la tua stagione preferita? La mia stagione preferita è l'estate, perché fa caldo. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Ciao!